Brent Paul draws back the pass. He's under pressure. He's going to tuck it under his arm and run. He's up to the 45-yard line, to the 40, to 35. He breaks it across the 30. He's in the secondary. He's down to the 10-yard line, down to the 5-yard line. Touchdown! He dove in! Touchdown! Lonnie Brooks sets his team up. Double tight end. Power eye to the right side. Four tight ends are in the ballgame. Chad Kessinger gets the handoff.
Hitman. 1993 marked the 100th year of Bethany College football. The tradition-rich Swedes were led by 25 seniors who established two goals: to win back their Kansas Collegiate Athletic Conference Championship and to earn an entry to the NAIA Division II National Championship playoffs. Eight KCAC teams stood in the Swedes' path, but after 8 weeks of battle, each team fell to defeat at the hands of the Swedes. 17 all-conference players powered Bethany College to an undefeated conference championship and national playoff berth, making 1993 the year of the terrible Swedes.
Into the backfield. Dana Thomas runs clear back to the 30-yard line to pick it up. Comes to the near side. He's going to be hit and drugged down from behind. I formation behind Walker, the quarterback. He'll take the snap. Back to Tybo Thompson. He's going to be hit in the backfield. All right, to the right side. One receiver wide to the right. It's going to be a handoff to Dana Thomas. He's hit in the backfield. He's going to be driven back hard. The extra point's still good.
Michael Waldy making the initial hit.
Waldy made the hit.
Tight ends, both ends are in. In motion's going to be the little back. Freeman gets the ball in the backfield. He will be met and brought down hard by number 99, Brian Garrett.
There's. Drops back to pass. He's going to look over the middle. He's going to be pursued. He's rushed. He's going to be dropped hard in there. Big number 70, Ted Hill, makes the tackle for the Bethany Swedes. Two receivers come wide to the near sideline. That would be to Baker's left. He'll pitch it back to Robinson, who's in the ballgame. He'll try the right side. He's going to be hit in the backfield, driven down. Off. He has his receiver split wide to both sides. It's going to be a quick pitch to LeGrand. He's going to be hit in the backfield and dropped at the 20-yard line. Ryan Walker at quarterback drops back the pass. He gets one across the middle. It's intercepted. Intercepted on the far side by Clark. We have a flag on the play, but Clark's going to run it back inside the 35-yard line to 33.
Travis Shuck is the center, number 70. Ike back to Freeman. Freeman tries the left side. He looks to pitch back to Kleinich, and he can't get the pitch accomplished. There's one running back behind Loman, the quarterback. He'll hand it to LeGrand. LeGrand's going to be hitting the backfield as he gets the football.
We have third down and 8 yards to go at the 27. It's a quick pitch across the middle. Androy Syndergaard's intercepted. He's running it back. He's across midfield. He's going to go. Can he break it and pass the quarterback? It's going to be Baker, the only man with a chance to... receivers wide to both sides. He's looking at a five-man defensive line. He'll drop back to pass. It's a screen pass. He gets the pass off. The ball is batted away. Incomplete.
Changes the play at the line of scrimmage. Almost runs out of time. He hands it off to Parker right at the line of scrimmage, and big number 52, that's Don Heron, makes a hit, and what a hit.
By one running back behind the quarterback, Ty Lohman. Lohman drops back to pass. He's going to roll the near side. He's under pressure. He's spun and dropped down hard. The crowd is on their feet. They are urging the Swedes on. Up to the line of scrimmage they come. The handoff to the deep back. He's stopped. He's stopped. Tybo Thompson gets stopped. Formation behind Lohman. Lohman's going to quick pitch it to the right. They're going to try to get a pass back to Lohman with the football. He's going to be number 14. He's going to be hog tied and tackled in the backfield. Puts out the signals. He's going to hand it to his up back. Met at the line of scrimmage and smashed back hard. Ryan Nelson got nowhere. Power eye to the right side. Takes the handoff, drops back. He's looking over the middle. He's going to be dragged out and tripped up from behind.
Elam at quarterback sends two receivers to the right side. It's going to be a rollout to the left. He's going to be hit, struck down from behind.
Full tight end formation. Robinson's the deep back. He'll get the football. He'll come to the near side. He's going to be stood up and drilled down hard on the ground.
Two receivers to the right. Split backfield behind Elam, the quarterback. He drops back to pass. He's looking downfield. He's got three receivers out. A long downfield pass. It's going to be intercepted by Ryan Adams. He's got it at the 40. He's up to the 45, heading to the far side of the field. He cuts back in midfield out to the 45-yard line.
Party people!
Brian Mays goes wide to the right, Boutte to the left. Aaron Wachter's in the slot on the left side. Handoff up the middle to Allen. Allen's across the 30 to the 25. He's in the secondary at the 15. Down to the 5-yard line.
And Brooks will drop back. He's going to look in the end zone. He's got Boutte. Hit the end zone. Touchdown! Keith Boutte stretched out with a defender all over his back.
Brian Mays to the right. Keith Boutte to the left. Darren Walker is the lone running back. It's a pass over the middle. Steve Paul in the end zone. Touchdown, Bethany!
First and 10 for the Swedes at the 28-yard line in Ottawa territory. Lonnie Brooks is coming to the near side. He's going to pitch it back to Chad Kessinger. He's in the clear. He's inside the 20, inside the 5. He's got a touchdown.
Lonnie Brooks under center takes the ball. It's going to be a quarterback trap up the middle. He breaks it to the inside. He hurdles a man at the goal line. He's in the end zone. Touchdown, Bethany.
Brooks gets under center. The line is set. He's going to hand it off to Kessinger. Kessinger dives over the goal line. Touchdown.
7-0 Panhandle State leads. Lonnie Brooks at the controls. He'll drop back, roll to his left side. He's looking downfield. He's under pressure. He eludes one man. Lofts one into the end zone. Brian Mays, touchdown. Unbelievable. It's a double tight end formation. The Swedes have it first and goal at the 9. It's a pitch back to Kessinger. They're going to try the right side. He breaks it inside the 5 to the 2. Touchdown.
Ball drops back to pass. He's looking downfield in the corner of the end zone. He's got Hayes. He's got it at the 5. Touchdown.
Brock Pinky is the up back. Brian Mays split wide to the right side. Boutte to the near side. Hand off to Hardaway. Hardaway breaks it into the secondary. He's across the 30 to the 25. Cuts to the inside to the 15. Inside the 10-yard line.
He's got a man in motion in the near side. Three receivers to the right. He'll drop back to pass. He's looking downfield. Nobody cutting it off short. He's going deep. He's got Mays at the 30. To the 25. To the 20. To the 18-yard line.
17-7. The Swedes with a 10-point lead. Paul drops back to pass. He looks downfield. He's going into the end zone. He's got Keith Boutte all alone. Touchdown.
Red Paul drops back to pass. He's under pressure. He's going to tuck it under his arm and run. He's up to the 45-yard line, to the 40, to the 35. He breaks it across the 30. He's in the secondary. He's down to the 10-yard line, down to the 5-yard line. Touchdown. He dove in. Touchdown.
Lonnie Brooks sets his team up. Double tight end. Power eye to the right side.
four tight ends are in the ballgame. Chad Kessinger gets the handoff. He dives into the end zone on the right side. Touchdown.
With David Gish and Keith Boutte is the wide out on the far left side. Lonnie Brooks drops back. He's looking to the end zone. He's looking for Lonnie Brooks. He doesn't find him, but across the middle instead. We got a touchdown in the end zone. Brooks sets the line. He drops back to pass. It's going to be a screen pass across the middle. Brian Mays gathers up to 45, to the 50, to the 45, to the 40. He's off to the races. Down to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, 5. Touchdown, Swedes.
Sets two receivers wide to each side. One lone running back is Allen. Brooks rolls out to the near side. He's under pressure. Gets the pass off. It's going to be completed. Starting on sideline is Vandaway, the tight end.
Balls at the near hash mark. Two receivers on the right. Lonnie Brooks drops back. He's going into the corner of the end zone. He's got Brian Mays. High for the touchdown. This one will count.
Boutte on the outside. Mays in the middle. And Kessler is a short man. It's a loss into the end zone to Boutte. He's got it. He gets his feet in. Touchdown, Swedes.
One lone running back is Chad Koster. He gets the fake handoff pass into the end zone. Touchdown!
Under center, marks out the signal. He'll drop back to pass. He's looking downfield. He's got Mays in the corner of the end zone. Touchdown, Bethany!
Three receivers left, two receivers right. Brent Paul, the quarterback, drops back the pass. He's looking over the middle. Now he goes to the right side. He's got Mays in the end zone. Touchdown!
11-11 to go here. Lonnie Brooks drops back to pass. He's got Brent Paul or Steve Paul in the end zone, but he can't find him, can't get to him. He's going to launch one downfield. Keith Boutte at the goal line. Touchdown!
Sends David Gish in motion to the near sideline. He drops back to pass. He's got Vanderwijk in the corner of the end zone all alone. Touchdown! He caught it!
Lonnie Brooks sets his team. It's going to be a handoff to Darren Walker on the right side. He's across the 30-yard line. Breaks into the clear to the 20, to the 20, to 15, to the 5. Touchdown! On the far side, the Swedes have their chance going. The approach to the ball, the kick, it's high and over in the air. It's a deep one. It's going back to the goal line. On the goal line, coming out with the ball is going to be number four, Wallace Moore. He's up to the 10. He breaks into the clear. He's at 25 to the 30. Hit and drop.
It's a good snap. Darden gets it. He gets his foot into the ball. It's a high. It's end over end. Pittman's going to make the catch. At the 34, he's going to be hit. He breaks the tackle, but then goes down.
Are the Blue Jays. Again, we don't have a name with that number, with the jersey number 10. The kick is a high spiral, beautiful kick, a lot of hang time. Back at the 34, Frawley takes it, fakes right, comes right straight up the middle. He's across the 40, 45, 50, cuts it to the right. He's in the open, one man to beat, and the tackle's made at the 42-yard line.
With the lead, getting ready to punt. Darden gets a good snap from center. The kick is off and on the way. He's going for the coffin corner on the left side. It hits at the 5-yard line. It rolls sideways. It goes out of bounds inside the one.
Out of that single wing formation for the Bulldogs. The approach and the kick. Mike Volk is going to knock it back to the goal line, and that's where Keith Boudet starts with it. He's up to the 20. Breaks to his left. Across the 25 to the 30. He's in the open. He's on his way. He has the kicker to beat. He's got him beat. Down to the 40. Down to the 30. Down to the 20. To the 10. To the 5. Touchdown.
The approach to the ball. Renier gets his foot into it. It's a high end-over-end kick. Corrales will take it at the 5-yard line. He's across the 10. On the far side of the 15 and the 20. Breaks it in the clear across the 30 to 35. Leaps a man at the 40-yard line. Goes down at the 45.
A 55-yard field goal attempt for Brian Darden. The snap is good. It's down. The kick is up. It's on the way. It's long enough. It's good.
Swedes for a field goal. This time it's a good snap. The kick's on the way. Almost blocked. High end over end, taken by Ferrales at the 38-yard line. He's across the 40 to the 45. Dodges one man, dodges two. He's across the 50. Cuts to the near side of the 45, to the 40. He's got an opening. He's knocked out of bounds at the 35-yard line.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man. Pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.